In this tutorial, we will show you how to submit a request for government assistance if you've just been admitted to your course. If you're an international student, you won't need to do anything here and can move on to the next steps. Tutorial 6, selecting your course major or specialisation. Or Tutorial 7, managing your study plan. Depending on the offer you've received, you may be eligible for government assistance. If you're eligible, you'll need to submit an electronic Commonwealth Assistance Form, or eCAF, and a Student Services and Amenities Fee Help Form, also called SA Help, if applicable. If you're in a Commonwealth-supported place, also known as CSP, this form will be mandatory for you to complete. To check which eCAF forms you are eligible for, or required to submit for your course, check out the Fee Assistance webpage. You'll only need to submit your forms once, unless you change your course later or withdraw from your course and decide to return at a later point in time. You can view the allowable leave of absence duration on the Stopping Study webpage. To submit an eCAF form for your selected course, go to the My Study tile from your homepage. Select Manage My Course for the course you would like to submit an eCAF form for. You'll see a section labelled Government Assistance on the left-hand side. Click this to view any existing government assistance records or to add a new one. Select the Add button to choose the government assistance form you would like to complete, such as the HEX Help Loan. Once selected, the form will appear for you to complete. You'll need to select the course for which you are applying for government assistance from the drop-down. Once selected, go through and complete the form. You'll need your tax file number if you are eligible and wish to defer your fees. Once you've completed the form, click the Submit Request button. If you have successfully submitted your form, you'll receive this confirmation message. Take note of any documentation you may be required to provide to Service Connect as part of your eCAF request. To check on the status of your submitted form, click Return to My Study. Navigate to the course you submitted your government assistance for. Here you will see the status of your submitted form and whether it has been approved. If you don't see this status, you may have missed a section. So don't worry, just submit a new form using the Add button. A Student Services and Amenities Fee Help Form, or SA Help Form, will allow you to defer the Student Services and Amenities Fee. If you're eligible and wish to defer this fee as well, you must submit a new SA Help Form. Follow the same steps as shown for the HEX Help to complete this form. You're all done. You have submitted your government assistance forms. In the next lot of tutorials, we'll show you how to manage your study plan and enrol into units in the My Study tile. Tutorial 6 will show you how to select your course major or specialisation, if your course has one. Otherwise, head on over to Tutorial 7, Managing Your Study Plan. See you there.